वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट बाइनरी टू ऑक्टल नंबर सिस्टम एंड ऑक्टल टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू कन्वर्ट बाइनरी टू हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम एंड हेक्साडेसिमल टू बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। ओके, सो वी ऑल नो दैट फॉर वन ऑक्टल नंबर इज इक्वल्स टू थ्री बिट्स ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर। सो हियर यू सी व्हाट इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन बाइनरी एंड हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर। सो फॉर बाइनरी नंबर, binary number system base is 2, and for hexadecimal number system what is its base? We all know that its base is 16. So 16 in terms of 2, we can write 2 to the power 4. So here 4 bits R of binary number is equivalent to one bits of hexadecimal number. Okay, so one hexa digit equals to 4 binary digit. Clear? Because base of hexa can be converted into base of 2 to the power 4. So one hexa digit equals to 4 binary digits. So like octal and binary table, here is also a table for hex and binary. So for hexadecimal number systems, there is value of 0 to 50, we all know, and its binary equivalent is this. Like the same way how we convert the octal number system into binary, we get this value from binary. For 0, binary bits is 0, but as we have to write in 4 bits number, we have to write here for hexa value of 10, we have to write 40 in binary. For hexa value of 10, we have to write 1 is single digit, but as we have to write 4 binary digits, so we have to add 3 0 before 1 from at the left hand side of 1. For 2, we know that 2 of binary is 10 if we divided it by 2, but we have to make it 4 binary digits, so as for that reason we had add 2 digits here. Likewise, all the other numbers are there. Okay, so how we could remember this there? In our octal table, we remember the value 40, 41, 20, 21, 10, 11 for 3 bits value. So as it is hexa, so here it is 4 bits value. So here the 0, 1, 2, 3. So for the 4th bits position, there is 8081. Okay, so totally 16, base is 16. So 8081 first value, second value 40, 41, 40, 41, 20, 21, 20, 21, 20, 21. Likewise, 16 value, and then 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, you get all the value of this table like this way. Again, I am telling you how to remember this value, as there are 16 combinations. So first, for the first and the 4 bits, so for the first bits 8081, for the second bits 40, 41, 40, 41, for the third bit 2021, 2021. It's every bits at a power of 2. Okay, you must remember it. So as value is position 0, 1, 2, 3, so 3, its position is counting, should be counting from 0. So 3 means 2 to the power 3, what, 8. So 8081. 2 means 2 to the power 2 means what, 4. So combination of 4, that means 40, 41, 40, 41. 1 means 2 to the power 1. Okay, so its combination should be 2021, 2021. 0 means 2 to the power 0 means 1, that means 1011. Combination of 10 alteration. Okay, you should remember like this way. Now let us see an example. For example, binary to hexa. Okay, so our binary digit is 10, 11, 0, 11, 2, 16. okay, so what should be the combination of binary bits? For octal we take it's a combination of 0, but for hexa we have to combine 4 bits number. So 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3, there is 1 bits less, so we should add 0 here, it is 4. Okay, now 1 0 1 1, you see here value 1 0 1 1. 1 0 1 1 means 11. Okay, so its value is 11. You must remember that 11 is a single bit digits value, okay, in hexa number system. So here 11 and 0 1 0 1, it is 5. 0 1 0 1 5. Okay, so the answer should be 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 2 equals to 5, and we should not write here 11 because 11 is a single digit, so here we have to write 5b. I think it's clear. Now our second example using decimal value. 1 1 0 1 0 point 1 1 0 0 1 2 16. So 1 1 0 1 0 point 1 1 0 0 1. Now for the integer part, we have to combine group of 4 digit from the right to left, and for decimal part we have to combine it from left to right. So 0 1 0 1 4, there is a single digit, so we have to add 3 0 here. Clear? And here 1 0 1 1, this 4 bits, and here is also in a single digit, so we should add 3 0 here to make it group of 4 bits. Okay, now from the table let us find 1 0 1 0. Here it is 1 0 1 0 10. 0 0 0 1 is 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 0, it is 12. 1 0 0 0, it is 8. Very easy. Okay, so the answer should be 1 1 0 1 0 point 1 1 0 0 1 2 equals to 1. We should not write 10 here, we have to write A. Point for 12 we have to write C. 8 16. Okay, so it is very easy how to convert from decimal binary to hexa. Now let us see an example how to convert from hexa to binary. Suppose our hexa value is D05.2F 16 equals to 2. Okay, so for one hexa digit there are 4 bits of binary digits. Okay, so for D, you see from the table D is 1 1 0 1. Okay, I'm writing here from 5. 5 is 0 1 0 1. You can see here from the table for 5, 0 1 0 1. Okay, for 0, right, 0 means we have to write 4 0, not a single 0, because for 1 0 of hexa 4 bits of binary. So for a single 0 bits of 0, we have to write 4 0 in binary, mind it, because the digits are very carefully has to be written. For D, 1 1 0 1, 1 1 0 1. For 2 means 0 0 1 0, 0 0 1 0, and for if means last value 41. Okay, so our result is D05.2F16 equals to, you write there 1101 40 0101 0101. After 5, there is a decimal point, so we should write decimal number here. For 20010, for 5 41 1111 16, you should write you should write the base every time, okay, because 011 also is in maybe takes a number, so you have to write 2 to signify that it is a binary number. So it's very easy. Only you have to remember this chart. So for remember this chart, what is the technique? You place the position here. If you forget the 012, first is 8081, 4041, 4041, 2021, 1011, like this way. Okay, it is very easy. Nothing is there. Clear? Now here we are going to convert octal to hexa and hexa to octal. In our previous tips, we have learned how to convert binary to octal or binary to hexa and vice versa. So octal to hexa and hexa to octal. So here main topic is we have to convert octal, in the middle part is binary, and then hexa. If we want to convert octal to hexa, and again this is one, and again if vice versa, if we convert to hexa decimal, we have to convert it into binary first, and then we have to convert it into octal. Clear? Let us see an example. So all of you have to remember the table. Okay, now our first is 501.24 octal to hexa. Okay, what is our point? Our point is octal. From octal, at first we have to convert it into binary, and from binary then we have to convert it into hexa. So let us see how we could do this. 501.24. So what we know? 1 octal equals to 3 bits of binary. We all know that. For 1. So now you start writing. For 1, 0, 0, 1. For 0, 0, 0, 0. For 5, you all know how to convert from octal to binary. Use only that process. So for 2, 0, 1, 0. For 4, 1, 0, 0. Okay, you see here conversion is completed. Now you write the this in sequence 101000001. After that, place the decimal value 010100. This is binary. So octal to binary is already done. Now we have to convert it into hexa. So for hexa, we have to combine it with 4 bits. So for 4 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4. For integer part, we have to count group it from right to left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here it is only single zero, so you don't need to give back it here. Okay, because you may have to add zero. So 1, 2, 3, 3, 0. Okay, now here 0, 1, 0, 4 bits, 0, 0. You have to add 2 0 more, 2 more zero. Okay. Now for this is 1, 0100, this is 4, 0001, this value is 1. 0101, this is 5, and this is all 0, so this is 0. So our number would be 501.248 equals to, this is our hexa value, 141.5060. Clear? So at first we have to convert, we all know how to convert octal to binary. It's a combination of 3 bits. So after getting binary, we use the process how to form binary to hexal, that is combination of 4 bits, and write the bits. Okay. So here, now let us see another example to convert hexa to octal. Suppose our hexa is B21.4E, hexa equals to octal. Okay, so what is our process? We know that from hexa we have to convert it binary. This is a middle step, and from binary we have to convert it hexa. So let us see B21.4E. So for 1, we know that 1 hexa bit equals to 4 bits of binary. Okay, so for 1 hexa bit we have to write 0001. For 2, if you could remember this, then the process will be much more easier. For B, 1011. Okay, 4 bit. For 4, 0100. For E, 1110. You see, binary conversion. So our number is 1011 0010. 0001. Here is a decimal point, so put the point here. 0100 1110. So this is our binary number. Now we have to convert it into octal number. So we have to group it with 3 bits. So for the integer part, we have to group it from right to left. 3 bits. So we don't need to add any zero here. From left to right, 0, 0. This is 2 bits, so we add 0 here. Now write the octal value. This is for 1. This is for 4. This is for 4 100 101. This is 5. 0102. You can verify it with the table. 0113 100. This is 4. Okay. So our result is B21.4E16 equals to 5441. We have to place the point at the proper place. 2348. Okay, clear? So it is very easy if you can learn the table. So it takes very less time to do all the process. Okay, octal to binary, binary to hexa, and hexa to binary, binary to octal. Clear? I hope you all understand this process.